My name is Cecilia. I'm a new down girl. I'm in Form 3. I attend school at Berekuso School. I'm in Form 3 and I'm preparing for the BEC. And I don't have enough textbook to learn. And I'm worried. I want to be able to pass my BEC so that I can become a journalist in the future. Please support this library project in any way that you can.
My name is Alanya Teresa Inyona. My father is a farmer and my mother is a trader. I joined a new job in November 2014. In preparing for my BEC, I got help from the Ashanti students like Mr. Fum Al-Hassan and Madam Amuaku Vanessa. Also from our teachers. My parents don't have that much money to buy me pass question. The new dog provided pass question for us and that helped me a lot and I did well in my exam. The library will help a lot because before I'm going to write my BEC, I don't have any pass question. And when a needle is providing the pass question, it was too late. So the few days that I have, I learned through the pass question. And when the library tool comes, it will help us a lot. Because if the library is there and the pass questions are there, it will help the student to come and learn them so that they will do well.
It is very essential that we all come together to build this library in Berekuso, not only to help these school children excel in school, but also to give them a future ahead so they can become whoever they want to be in future. Join us, build this library.
Donate books,
cash,
and volunteer.
Thank you very much. Midas.